together, please. And we're going to commit this time to the Lord. And dear God, we just want to thank you that you are infinitely worthy. We thank you, Lord, that you are the majestic King of the universe. We thank you that you are the creator and the sustainer of all. And we thank you, Lord, that we have the privilege of coming into your presence this morning. Thank you that we have the privilege of knowing you through Jesus Christ. And thank you, Lord, for the presence of the Holy Spirit who is here today. Lord, we open our hearts to you, and we desire, Lord, to touch the hem of your garment this morning. Lord, we just ask that you would visit us in a powerful and a wonderful way today. Lord, open the heaven over this place today. Let the glory of God rest upon us this morning. Lord, we're reaching out to you today to find you and to touch you and to experience the love of God and the changing power of the gospel in our lives. And Lord, we open our hearts to you and say, we're here, Lord. We're available. We are ready. Come and meet with us and help us, Lord, to worship you from the depths of our hearts today. And Father, help us to set everything else aside, that we might give you the honor that is due your name. Lord, we ask these things in the precious name of Jesus. And all God's people said, amen. We're going to worship.
Yeah. sing Amazed for the offering.